Universities do a great job teaching technical skills, but I feel that there's a need to get students to understand more than their technical role and how all those pieces within a company function.
The program's goals are to create a caliber of student that is very different than anything else that any university has put together. It has the ability to combine business and engineering concepts into a single decision.
We now have engineering students interacting with business students and business students interacting with engineering students at a much earlier stage of their career. Most of the time, this interaction doesn't happen until they've already gotten a job in some other company, and it may be 3 or 4 or 5 years down the road. So they're going to get a 3-year advanced start of working culturally and across business lines and technology lines that they just wouldn't get otherwise.
Can you imagine the impact if you had a set of engineers, newly graduated engineers that already understand the basic concept of what makes a business successful from a shareholder value, from a marketing perspective, and from a market share perspective? How much more impactful and how more effective they would be as engineers.
Both sides have really learned to try to look at things from the other perspective and ask questions about, you know, what they know and what you don't know, and then you can kind of bridge that gap just by asking questions and understanding, you know, the perspective that they come from.
One of the things the program is doing is tying back the curriculum to industry. So the students are learning about systems thinking and problem solving, and we're pulling in external speakers to talk about their experience and put a story to some of those concepts.
Leadership is something that I want to get into, and so having speakers come speak to us about leadership and other topics that are similar has been beneficial to me.
There's people I never expected to meet. Like, just with what they've done in the industry and like how far they've come, I never expected to meet people like that, especially right now as a student.
We're going to create employees and workers who are much more mature, much more able to work together and to drive results in the company, because they're going to understand each other. And that takes years on the job of learning to do that. And sometimes the cultures probably work against that.
You spend 5 minutes talking to any of the students that we have into this, you cannot be anything but super impressed with them. Their poise, the maturity, what they do on their breaks and so forth. They all have come to the program with very high scholastic achievements.
When I graduate, I actually want to go into the automotive industry, specifically with a focus in racing, special development projects, or industry sponsorships. So it really pairs all of my passions for business, for the racing, for the automotive, into one type of career. It's not, I don't really know what that entirely looks like yet, but this program is giving me the ability to deal with that ambiguity and to deal with the adaptability that needs to come with doing a job like that. There's nowhere else in the country that has something exactly like this, that has the access to the executives, to the professional education, and the freedom to figure out what you want to do, to fail successfully.
UT is exactly on that course of educating cohorts of engineers and business students together, who are jointly learning these concepts together. The idea of critical thinking, the idea of systems engineering, the idea of shareholder value, the idea of you name it. I think frankly it's going to be the norm, and other universities will pursue the same course.